Welcome to Northern Japan. My name is Delaina Miyazaki, and I'd like to take you on a short journey that just might change your life. It has changed mine.
I bet you already know some things about Japanese culture. For example, samurai, anime, sushi, karate and judo, karaoke, domo, and sayonara. But did you know that less than 1% of the Japanese people have a saving relationship with Jesus Christ?
Japan is one of the most gospel-resistant cultures in the whole world.
My friend and preacher, Jim Allison, can tell you from decades of experience.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try.
Imagine with me a country where most of the people don't believe in heaven or hell. A place where the Bible is so foreign that most people literally have no foundation to build on. People who believe in not just one God, but thousands. From Buddha to family ancestors to every and anything found in nature. Add in an abundance of material wealth and creature comforts, along with political and religious freedom, and you'll begin to see why most Japanese are complacent about traditional religions and less than interested in trying out a new one like Christianity.
Yeah, the Christian and the Buddha are the same, almost very closely.
People like Yoshio can't understand the difference between Christianity and other moral religions. Many people are hindered for personal reasons, like Natsuko.
Are you a Christian?
No.
Not yet. Why not?
Rock is breaking. My parents are against for God.
And maybe hardest of all, Japanese Christians stay so busy inside the church that most of them don't have the energy, drive, or mindset to go out and share the good news outside of the church walls. But there is hope.
And it's clear to me that the gospel of Christ still works, and it works here, even in a culture like Japan, where so few people are Christians.
Remember Natsuko? This is her 4 years later. And Taka. What's even more amazing is how the gospel is reaching out to other nations from this most unlikely country. China.
I'm praying and praying and praying and praying.
Romania.
Every time I sin, he's forgiving me.
A specific vision we have is to take the gospel out of the box and present it in a way that people can learn the truth about Jesus and how to be saved without first requiring them to be virtual members of a church, where they are likely to burn out before discovering the joy of walking with Jesus personally. One-on-one friendship evangelism will always be part of our work, but we also hope to expand our outreach much further.
We live by faith and not by sight.
As we work on making better and better quality music, we pray for the chance to gain an audience for this gospel message via the radio and live concerts. Another media with huge potential is Japanese manga. Makoto has worked at its toughest professional level, writing comic books that sell over 1 million copies every week. Now, many Christian groups are very interested in producing comics that will make an impact for Jesus. But so far, none have been able to offer support financially. Makoto hopes the opportunity to write comics for God's glory will come along to him someday. We love how working with our talents and hands through art, teaching,
Jesus loves me,
and music, gives us a place of relevance in people's lives and opens up doors to share the gospel. But the actual sharing of it takes time, quality time that can rarely be found inside of our paying jobs. As ambassadors for Christ, it is our desire to work full-time in His business, but we can't do it without support. We desperately need financial assistance to continue this work. Just as important and even more valuable to us are your prayers and faithful worship of the Lord. We are waging a battle, not against flesh and blood, but against principalities of darkness. Satan's hold on Japan is strong, and no amount of money will ever break it. But prayer and worship can, because that's what we are called to do as Christians.
What can I say?
One more thing we can never get too much of is your encouragement. It often takes a long time to reach even one person in Japan. Sometimes the temptation to give up is strong. Your words of support and walking with us in faith are so important. Will you help support us in this work?
What